Well, hello everyone. Guess what? Haven't had done a beer review for a while. This is the first time I've done a beer review since September of last year. First time I did it in 7 months. And also, not only that, this is the first beer review of 2013. The first time I've ever did a Labatt Blue beer, which is imported daily from Canada. You see in the bottle. It's got a Collector Detroit Tigers logo. And, put this on a tripod. That's where you'll see me. Also got special news in the big news in the YouTube community. Ronald the Riot is about to hit 800 videos on YouTube. And I can't wait to see it. He's got over 200,000 video views. He's about to hit over 800 videos. He's about to upload his 800th video. I can't wait to see it. So, the Labatt Blue, speaking, gotta go back to the Labatt Blue situation. Labatt Blue is a 5% APV pale lager. There are 11.5 US fluid ounces of beer in a bottle of Labatt Blue. There's 355 milliliters of beer in a standard can of Labatt Blue in Canada. Other volumes available in specific regions of the country. Since Labatt Blue became Canada's best-selling beer in the world, the company's flagship has been entered in a number of international beer rating competitions and has always performed nobly well. In 2003, Labatt Blue has received a Gold Quality Award at the World Quality Selections, organized early for a Mon selection. So, smells good. Let's take a drink of it. Pretty good. It's pretty good. So, if you'd like, Mr. Greg Puckett, I know you will like this too. So, that being said, now, that's it. Bye-bye.